morning, everybody. This is Steven with your weekly OBX live view. We hope everybody had a great St. Paddy's Day weekend. It's a foggy morning here on the Outer Banks with temperatures at about 50 degrees. We hope you guys enjoy this week's view. Currently standing underneath the Avalon Pier. In the comments below, let us know your favorite pier on the Outer Banks.